Soviet engineer is being held prisoner at the Watsin barracks. You need to find him and get him out. He tried to defect from the base camp up north, but it didn't work out. Now they're holding him at Watsin. He's offered his technical skills to us as long as we can guarantee his safety. You have to extract the target.
Happens to be the man who developed your prosthetic hand. He's the only one capable of maintaining it. If we bring him in, I'm sure he'll be able to modify it in all kinds of ways as well.
Be careful down there, boss!
Target should be somewhere in that area. You're gonna need more information to pinpoint a location.
Watsin barracks. The target is somewhere inside that outpost. The Soviets consider him a traitor now, so he'll be treated like any other prisoner.
Subject is in. Extract him. Always keep an escape route in mind when you head indoors. If you get surrounded, you'll have nowhere to run.
Снаряжение совсем другое. Он обучен намного лучше. Наносит точечные удары по всему региону.
Это же он такой?
В одном рапорте написано, что у него есть дрог.
Да ну, не может быть.
Я слышал, что в штабе придумали для него пару сюрпризов. Кажется, что будет на чеку товарищ. Я пошел.
Давай.
Hold him on!
Мой шедевр. Обычные протезы – это скучно. Я специалист Подвяльники. Я создаю биомеханические гибиды. Я специалист. Подвяльники. Я создаю биомеханические гибиды.
Extraction confirmed. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Okay.